Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at a potential fix you can try if you run the PC check tool and it tells you that you cannot run Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. Okay, you ran the PC check tool, and after telling it to check if your system can run Windows 11, it indicates that your system is not able to run Windows 11. Here is one fix that you can try. Go to Settings, then go to Update and Security, Recovery, and we want to restart your PC. Click on Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and then into the UEFI settings. Then go into BIOS. Now, next, your BIOS setup might be different based on the OEM, but you need to find your secure boot and make sure that it is enabled. Then find TPM state. Make sure that it is also set to enable. Save the changes, and the PC will reboot. Then, run the PC tool again and see if your system gives you the message that your system can run Windows 11. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.